12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence starts. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
At the foot of the ladder, the Lambert beds are only depressed in the surface about 1 or 2 inches, although the surface appears to be very, very fine-grained as you get close to it. It's almost like a powder. Ground mass is very fine. Yep, and then a long one.
Okay, I'm going to leave that 1 foot up there and both hands down about the 4th rung up.
There you go.
Okay, now I think I'll do the same.
I guess you're about the only person around that doesn't have TV coverage of the scene.
That's all right, I don't mind a bit. How is the quality of the TV?
Oh, it's beautiful, Mike. It really is.
Oh, geez, that's great. Is the lighting halfway decent?
Yes, indeed. They've got the flag up now, and you can see the stars and stripes.
Armstrong, Mike Collins, and Buzz Aldrin.